Take the second exit. In 100 meters, turn left.